SwIDch is a new generation of authentication. It works offline, is more secure, and requires less overhead than existing systems. SwIDch generates authentication values locally, and each unique value securely identifies your user. Current authentication systems rely on passwords, RSA keys, and tokenization. These make compromises between being dynamic, verifying your user's identity, and only having to push user details one way. SwIDch combines all these methods to create something entirely new. Early authentication models used your identity and password pushed over the network for authentication. But this simply isn't secure, and if your password is stolen, anyone can use them to access those systems. Dynamic RSA keys, pushed over the web, can't be stolen or faked, but on their own, they're simply not enough to identify your user. Tokenization is in wide use today, but it requires bi-directional communication over the internet between your devices and the token service provider's systems. SwIDch combines the best of these technologies to create a newer, more secure authentication system. Tokenization is the current standard in payment authentication. Large-scale payment systems require significant back-end infrastructure and a network connection for the user's mobile device. Between the consumer and the payment processor is the token service provider. Each payment requires a new connection to that token service. The greater the number of people using that token service, the greater the provider's infrastructure costs. SwIDch solves this problem of scale by generating unique payment information and authentication details locally. For payments, this is called a one-time authentication code. This is generated securely and without the need for the SwIDch device to be connected to the internet. The user's physical device is the token service. SwIDch's technology offers a huge reduction in infrastructure costs for token services who adopt SwIDch. A newer authentication method using ID and a one-time security code generated from a user's device has entered the market. For card and device payments, your fixed card details and a one-time security code are sent to the payment processor. This method has a significant downside, relying on the integration of new kinds of infrastructure, slow retailer adoption, and fragmentation between competing mobile platforms. SwIDch works with existing infrastructure, and the network transaction costs go to zero. For users, payments are simple, with the same familiar user interface they already know. Biometrics secure the OTAC generation, and users don't have to learn a new system. SwIDch identifies your user, pushes details unidirectionally, and all keys are dynamic. For merchants operating busy restaurants, SwIDch can replace expensive kiosk systems. Customers join a Wi-Fi network, choose their food from the menu, and copy and paste their virtual one-time card details into the checkout form. Instead of customers waiting in long lines, they can wait at their table while the kitchen makes their order. The same secure technology behind SwIDch has applications in government IDs, the Internet of Things, connected speakers, and more. Buying something with your smart speaker? Secure it with a SwIDch code, and only you can make a purchase. Working with remotely controlled machines in sensitive locations? SwIDch authentication can bond only your controller to your drones, preventing would-be hijackers from seizing control. SwIDch is the future of authentication. Simple and secure authentication with SwIDch.